Welcome to my channel, Kids Learning with Nazia Khan. Before start the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Kids, in this video we are going to talk about that and those. We use that with singular noun. It means for one person, animal or thing which is far away to us. We use that. Let's look some examples. That is an apple. That is a ball. That is a fire truck. That is an airplane. That is a dog. That is a boy. That is an ice cream. That is a sun. That is a rainbow. That is a rocket. We use those with plural. It means more than one person, animal or thing which is far away to us. We use those. Let's look some examples. Those are toys. Those are stars. Those are balloons. Those are flowers. Those are fishes. Those are oranges. Those are French fries. Those are butterflies. Those are books. Those are crayons. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel for more videos.